Our element was texture and our principle was repetition. We began searching for ideas on what to paint our mural, and we finally decided on the beautiful Bon Tempe Lake. Once we had an idea and got it approved by Sheila and Mr. Stewart, we had to present it to the DLC.
We first started off by gridding the wall. Then we needed to sketch out the mural on the wall. Realizing that we needed to prime the wall, we had to paint over our sketches. After priming, we went over and sketched out everything that we needed to.
We got many pictures of passers-by with our mural in progress. We had started painting, but realized that everything was too gray.
We eventually found a good blue and used that for the water and sky. After a long first couple days, we were only partially done. The next day, we filled in all of the background and started to do some basic shading. Then we started to paint the happy little trees. After the fourth day, we had done the details of the water and were starting the grass, flowers, and bushes. Once we were done, we made our artist statement.
We are all very proud of our mural.
Then we had our art opening at Drake High School on Thursday, May 26th, where we got to show off our finished mural.